Insidious is back. But before you go out into the theater, how about a little recap?
In chapter one, the Lamberts are struck by tragedy when their oldest son, Dalton, falls into a coma.
After exhausting every logical explanation, they call in psychic Elise Rainier, who reveals that Dalton's spirit is trapped in a dimension known as the Further.
But this goes even deeper. Josh, too, has the ability to astral project, and while saving Dalton, Josh gets possessed by a demon. Yes!
Chapter 2, Josh is now trapped in the Further, and this time Dalton travels back to save his dad.
With the family reunited, Dalton and Josh attempt to have their memories suppressed and move on with their lives.
Nearly a decade later, the Lambert family and all their secrets are back. First, things seem okay, but soon enough, the Lamberts have to face terrifying demons old and new.